If Edom and Yishmael ever united, they would destroy the world. You can never mix Kayin and Hevel together. And that's why we wish both of these Umayis in their war against each other, bracha v'hatzlacha.
My message to both of them is we wish both of them tremendous hatzlacha. They should wipe each other out. No, no.